We got rum barrels in from the Caribbean. As you can see, it's a head bung barrel. They were stored vertically, so this top joint here tends to dry out, so we're gonna head swell it. Warm water goes onto the top of the barrel. Fill up this top up to the lip. Let it sit for about an hour. If you don't see any depletion of the water, then that means it's ready to fill. Simple as that. We'll let it sit for about an hour and see how it goes.